Try for once to see the truth with your eyes and heart. Some inhumane acts that committed by the occupation in Palestine, insulting and berating women, targeting ambulance personnel, ending children's lives, destroying houses, use internationally prohibited gases. No electricity, no water, no food. Everything is closed. If you cannot lift the injustice, at least tell everyone about it. Palestine will remain Palestine.